sin. Yeah. Check it. Yo. Look. Heavyweight, this the heavyweight. Heavyweight, this the heavyweight. Heavyweight, this the heavyweight.
Don't go around telling people what your story is. Everybody has a story. 80% don't care and 20% glad it's you.
Yo, what up, YouTube? Welcome to Sin Tech, man. My name is Jay Sin. Coming back with another one, man. And I really wanted y'all to see that clip, man, because listen, bruh, at the end of the day, bro, don't nobody care, man. Don't nobody care, man. You see people that go out of their way, you know, to tell their stories, like, you know, but not just tell it because they think it can help the next person. They tell it because they want people to feel sorry for them. They want people to sympathize with them. You know what I'm saying? And at the end of the day, bro, like he said in that clip, everybody got a story. You know what I'm saying? 80% of the people not going to care about your story. And 20% going to be glad that it was you. They going to be glad that it was you. A lot of the people that's around you that you think is cool, a lot of them glad that you went through what you went through. You know what I'm saying? They glad that you going through what you going through right now. You know what I'm saying? Because they got a front row seat. Back then when you was backsliding, they had front row seats, bro. You know what I'm saying? Had they popcorn. You know what I mean? They had they dots. They had they little snacks just like it was a movie theater, bro. You know what I mean? Just watching your demise. Watching you self-destruct in front of them. Most of the people that you knew had front row seats. Now go think. Think back. How many of them tried to stop you? How many of them was around to try to help you? Talk some sense into you. You know what I mean? Give you a positive word. Every time they saw you was positive. You know what I mean? Wanted to, you know what I mean? Really see you win. Think back when you was at your worst times, bro. You know what I'm saying? Most of the people had front row seats to your demise and they did nothing. They wanted to watch the show. And you still have people that see you climbing up. They getting upset that you climbing up. They getting upset that you overcame those obstacles and situations that you was in. And some of them still sitting there waiting for you to fall, waiting for you to hit the ground, waiting for you to hit rock bottom again. You know what I'm saying? So they could run off and talk about you. So they could run off and gossip about you. So they could feel better about themselves for many reasons, bro. So that's why I say, bro, not everybody wanna hear, not everybody gonna care about your story. Don't nobody wanna hear about your stories or your guts and glory, war stories, what you've been through, you know what I'm saying, your hardships, none of that shit, cause most people ain't gonna give a fuck. Most people still ain't gonna give you nothing. You know what I'm saying? Most people ain't gonna care. So stop using that and expecting people to have sympathy for you. Stop letting that be your tool. It be so embarrassing when I be seeing videos of these guys be running up on these rappers, running up on these celebrities. You know what I mean? Telling them about what they went through as if these celebrities and these artists gonna help them out. They not. They not. They don't care. They don't care nothing about your story, bro. Because they got their own story. They got their own shit that they went through. You gotta understand, man. A lot of you ain't the only one, bro. So you come off, you give off this very selfish energy when you do that. You give off this very, you know, like just weak energy, like please help me, like with your hand out like this. I've been through this, I've been through that. You know what I mean? I had to go through this, I overcame that. That's how you look like when you run up on people. That's how it look like when you run the social media, talking about your problems, talking about your relationship, complaining about everything that's going on in your life, bro. But everybody that's scrolling, watching your page, that's just entertainment for them, bro. That's entertainment for them, sis. So stop it with that shit, bro, because that's the type of energy that you giving off, bro, and ain't nobody gonna help you. That weak energy that you giving off, don't nobody care about that because everybody went through some shit. And like I said, you give off a very selfish, self-centered energy because you acting like you the only person that lost somebody. You acting like you the only person that then lost their job. You acting like you the only person that ever struggled in the history of humanity. You acting like you the only person that ever been poor. You acting like you the only person that ever been sick. You acting like you the only person that ever had to fight addictions, bro. You see what I'm saying? You see how selfish that sounds? You know what I mean? And it sounds so bad, so selfish, so weak to people that they had to claw themselves out of situations. For it sounds so weak to people who didn't have a social media platform, who didn't have people to help them, who didn't have nobody to complain to. All they had was themselves to climb out of that shit. All they had was they will to try to get out of that situation, to keep moving forward for not only themselves, but their kids. For the people around them, bro, you had people that didn't have to do that. Back in the day, our ancestors, our grandmas, our grandpas, all of them shits, all of them people, all of them that they had to go through the struggle, had to go through the pain. And you gonna take your ass over on social media. You gonna take your ass over there to people's houses. You gonna take your ass over to these celebrities, over to all of these things and these people and these platforms, and cry like you the only one. You know what I'm saying? And now they like, you know what? With you running up on me like that, they glad you went through it. Now you done made, now they part of the 20% for how you came off with that energy that you came off, where you cornering people to feel sorry for you. Cornering them, trying to pull out whatever you can, trying to get whatever you can. You know what I'm saying? When they see you not even out here trying like that. When they see you always asking for rides, they ain't seeing you on no bus. They ain't seeing you footing it like a lot of us that had to do. You know what I'm saying? Through rain, sleet, hail, they ain't seeing you do that. Instead, you calling all over the place, asking for rides, asking for this, for that. You ain't on public transportation. You ain't on no bikes. You ain't on nothing, doing whatever it takes to go get it. You know what I'm saying? And you calling people who didn't have to do that shit. And then when you get mad, go run to Facebook. Go run to Instagram, posting a bunch of memes. Go run to your phone, posting videos, talking shit about the next person who done had to go through all of the same struggles and overcame that shit. Tooth and nail, had to fight all that shit. And your lazy ass going up to people, expecting them to feel sorry for you, bro. This world don't feel sorry for nobody, bro. And people honestly don't have to. They don't have to feel bad for you. They don't have to feel sorry for you. They don't have to give you anything. Because the world and the people in it don't owe you shit. They don't owe you shit, bro. So the sooner that you get that out of your mind, the sooner better off you will be. The sooner you will start growing the fuck up. The sooner that you will just realize that, you know what, all you have is yourself. The sooner you will get stronger. Until then, bro, you gonna remain in that same space. That same mindset that's keeping you down, that's keeping you with this weak energy, with this needy energy, with them same ass stories that don't nobody care about, bro. That's why don't nobody want to hear about what you did back then, especially if it didn't do nothing for you now. People don't care about you getting locked up. They don't care about how many bids you did, how much time you did, what you did on the streets, what you've been through, who you lost. People don't care about that. They care about how you overcame that. They care about where you at right now. They care about what it did for you. If it didn't do shit for you, bro, nobody want to hear that shit, bro. Keep it to yourself. Keep it to yourself, man. Because 9 times out of 10, 20% glad it was you. And 80% don't give a fuck. They don't care. And that's my word, man.
Hustle hard, yeah, that's all day. I'ma keep putting in work, yeah, that's all day. I'm in here to do my job, yeah, that's all day. What I do ain't a facade, this is RJ. Hustle hard, yeah, that's all day. I'ma keep putting in work, yeah, that's all day. I'm in here to